Okay. Hey guys, I'm gonna follow up my ValueMD.com review with a review of International American University. And so let me open this up real quick. Here they are. And so this is their homepage. It looks alright. I mean, it doesn't look too sketchy. I mean, some webpages be looking like super sketchy, but this one's solid looking. I mean, you know, everything seems to be somewhat updated. I mean, let me go back to here and let me see if they Yeah, I mean, so it's pretty updated here. That's what you can really tell sometimes. You kind of look up here and it's like stuff from like 10 years ago. But this is pretty solid and updated. But I was accepted here at International American University. I guess this is the campus. But whatever. I'm gonna go back here, and so this is what actually I was accepted here, but this is what actually kind of made me go, oh, you know, I probably shouldn't go here. So let's bring all. See, I already clicked on all these, and I haven't been back here in a while. But let me just kind of break it down real quick. International American University is in St. Lucia. I believe that's how you pronounce it. I'm not quite sure, but it's Caribbean island. Let me kind of like. I guess I could just like search it actually. Here it is. Let me zoom out. Boom, boom. St. Lucia is right here. And then, you know, here's Florida, here's Cuba, here's Dominican Republic, Puerto Rico, St. Lucia is right there. So let me zoom in again. Oh, that's cool. Anyway, cool terrain. Yeah. Anyway, this is where they are. I don't know where exactly they are, but yeah, I'm not exactly sure, but they are on this island. Let me go back here. But this is what actually just turned me away from it. I mean, just all this negative things just talking about them. I mean, they had the where is it? They had this right here. They had the cheating scandal, which was crazy, and I was like, whoa. But they had the cheating scandal where a professor was actually selling them, was actually selling students answers to exams. But, even as this user points out, I mean, oh, this is Abby. Oh, by the way, Abby Ukur, I believe, I don't know how to pronounce her name, but I can't really think of any other, way to pronounce this, but her last name is U-C-U-R, A-B-B-Y-U-C-U-R. She was really helpful. She not only did she accept my application, but they actually worked with me with financial aid. They worked with everything with me, and they were solid, and she was solid. She continually, like, you know, was just staying on top of me with making sure that I got everything in. So she's pretty cool. But you know, she's actually an admissions counselor. She actually logs on this site and, you know, responds to some of the things that people are talking about. But even as users are saying, you know, cheating is everywhere, I second this, you know, this did take place, but cheating is, you know, everywhere in medical school, cheating is everywhere in school in general. That is true, and, you know, that's what I was kind of justifying with me maybe, you know, possibly attending here, but a big difference is that if you have a professor, like an actual hired professor, selling students answers, that's when things get a little weird. Until I even had my dad explain it to me, I was kind of like, oh, wait, yeah, no, you're right, yeah. Anytime a professor takes part in the cheating and actually is somehow trying to benefit, have some kind of monetary benefit from selling answers to students, you know something's wrong. And so that's what made me think, okay, look, I'm not going to attend here, especially with it being just way off in this island. I mean, you know, if something goes wrong, I mean, God forbid, but if something just goes wrong, I'm pretty much stranded. I mean, I'm all the way from over here, I'm all the way from California, from the Bay Area. So just making that transition over there would be tough enough, but if, you know, if anything weird happened, it just would be, you know, I don't know what I'd be able to do. But even with that, they're talking about, not even with, you know, just excluding that the cheating issue, but they're even talking about not having New York approval. And so just not even having any kind of approval with different clinical rotation, different states with different clinical rotations, and even just having it be the deal where people are saying that there's not even you can't even transfer any of your credits that you received from going to school there. So I would have to say I'm not quite sure on that, though. I personally don't know. The cheating scandal was enough for me to make me go, nah, I'm good. But, so I would encourage you to really go to this site, but really just contact them. I really would say contact Abby Ukur. I believe that's how you pronounce her last name. I'm probably butchering it, but really contact her, because she's pretty knowledgeable, and she's really quick on the email, really, just a great person. She helped me out a lot, so I really would encourage you to contact her if you're really concerned about going there or not going there. But just some of the stuff that just came up on this forum just kind of ticked me off a little bit. This person, insane marketing, do not go. This person kind of spamming a little bit, but, so, let me go back here. They changed their post anyway. I really would say beware of International American University and all the Caribbean universities. Just kind of watch out for them. If it's your only choice, go for it. And if it's something that you really want to do and that you don't really care, if something weird happens, it's all good. Go for it. But I really would say just check out valuemd.com. Check out some similar sites to these. Check out College Confidential's version of this site. Just kind of see what's going on, and just kind of keep your eyes open and be aware, and don't result to something from your last just because you have to go there. Just kind of keep your options open and apply to various places, because that's what I'm doing. I'm applying to like about 5 different schools, and so I'm going to keep it open. So once again, this is International American University. Beware.